Hi, I'm Alexa Balbuena, your connectivity specialist here at EandM. Have you ever had trouble trying to identify which keyways connect to your sensor? Or if you've had an update recently and you're trying to order more of a specific type? Well, today I'll be going over the different keyways available for the M12 connector. We'll be going over what physical features to look out for and which keyways to use for certain applications. This video will touch on the following code types. I've taken the liberty of separating them out into their functional groups that we will later cover in more detail. The first group I'll be going over includes the A, B, and C coded keyways. Now, these connectors are primarily concerned with connecting your standard devices. The first in this group, the A coded connector, as shown in the diagram, is most easily distinguished by the keyway configuration circled in red. This is the most widely used type in industrial automation, and it comes in anywhere between 2 to 12 pins, depending on what your system needs. The Tcoded connector is most commonly used for sensors, actuators, motors, and switches. The next connector in this group is the B-coded connector, and this can be differentiated by the singular reverse keyway as shown on the diagram. This connector type is not as heavily used in the US, but has AC applications in Europe. The B-coded connector primarily functions as a field bus connection for profi bus and inner bus, and it typically comes in anywhere between 3 to 5 pin connections. The dual keyway configuration acts as a precautionary measure to prevent you from misconnecting your components. This code type is most heavily used in applications involving AC sensors and actuators, and it comes in anywhere between 3 to 6 pin connections. The next group contains the K, L, M, S, and T coded connectors. Now, these connectors are primarily concerned with general power and transmission. Depending on what your system needs, a specific keyway type might be more suitable to use. The listed codes have the following general specifications. Depending on the voltage and current ranges that you're working with, it would be more suitable to use a specific type of keyway. These connectors have an additional protected earth ground pin in addition to the four signal pins that you'd likely be expecting. So this is something to take into consideration if you're thinking of using these codes for your system. The S-coded connector is most heavily used in motors, motor-operated switches, and frequency converters, while the T-coded connectors are implemented in field bus connections and passive distribution boxes. The last group I'll be covering includes the D and the X-coded connectors, and these are primarily utilized in industrial Ethernet applications. The D-coded connector has its own configuration with a distinguishable trait circled in red. This connector type can function on Ethernet IP, PROFINET, and EtherCAT for up to 100 megabytes. The number of pins can vary depending on the network, and it usually falls between 3 to 5 pin connections. The Xcoded connector has similar configuration features as the previous group. This code type, however, is mainly concerned with high-speed data transfer with gigabit Ethernet, and it only comes in 8 pins. There's a few different keyways available to you and your system. I hope this video did its job in highlighting the physical attributes to keep an eye out for and what each keyway does specifically. My name's Alexa Balbuena, and I'm your connectivity specialist here at EandM. If you have any questions on the video content or connectivity as a whole, please don't hesitate to contact me at the information listed. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.